Yep, nigga, this is the same pistol I robbed Domino's with. Shit.
Hey, nigga, let me hit that.
Nigga, quit stepping up the sign stick, nigga. Pass the loot.
What's making me mad? Day after day, I'm catching all of the slack. Seems you gotta wear something unless you wanna get jacked. Cause in the 90s, y'all, these fools gotta set up and things. Where if you ain't wearing a three-piece suit, you gotta gangbang. I walked in the restaurant to order and people staring like I had manure in my pants. Grabbing their purse, checking their wallets in the back, and thinking I'ma rob them cause I'm in all black. Yo, my quarter was a cuff with the crease down the middle. Snake skin around my waist so my pants hang a little. But I don't deal the package of crack, so what's the reason for the dirty looks? Yo, check my name in your book. Seem like every time I slap on my starter cap and step forward, breath of fresh air, I end up filling out a questionnaire. What's your name? Where you going? Yo, what gang are you from? They tell me don't get smart, yo, so I play dumb. Cause when I tell them where I stay, it doesn't get better. Live in South Central, they assume you got a jail record. A stereotypical attitude that if you look like me, you gotta run with a crew. Cause when I step upon a scene, everybody's getting petrol. No matter what the color, what's up? I'm getting sweaty for my dress code.
What they do? Wear a shirt and tie and run with the crew.
That's why.
Hey, Grant, get back.
It's a prison, I'm blogging off the way that I'm living. Seems everywhere I turn, I'm assuming the position. At school, I'm getting tired of hearing the same old thing. Here come the rigging security, sweating me for my earring. I don't carry a gun, though they consider me a threat. I guess I got them scared by the way that I dress. And like you, I couldn't afford a shop in Macy's a penny. So it's off to the swap me for a fresh pair of dickies. So what you're telling me is now I'm a crook. Who wrote the book on how a kid in my position's supposed to look?
Give me a fade and a pair of tight pants. I get a chance with the girls who wouldn't give me a glance. A big funny looking hat just to cover my nap. A pair of patent leather shoes might keep me out of scrap. If I made that turn, it might save me some trouble. But I gotta watch my back on the alert for a swap.
Don't go here, don't go there,
brothers coming up missing. Got a pocket full of money and I'm still getting dissed. Is this a scam or a phase of my life that I'm going through? If you're dressed like me,
you gotta run with a crew.
I'm ticking like a time bomb, ready to explode, even in my front yard.
What's up?
I'm getting sweaty from my dress code.
Alright, fellas, no tennis shoes. No hats, no khakis.
Alright. Let's take a trip to the club scene.
Somebody tell me what's going on.
You gotta wear a silk shirt just to dance to a funky song. Bouncers making enemies for minimum wage, but they're the first ones to run when the club gets sprayed. Don't wanna let me in because I'm wearing my beaver. And if you're sporting gold, then you gotta be a dope
dealer. I pay $17.50 to hear a funky rhyme, but when they're sweating on the door like I just sent it
a fact. They put a curfew on Westwood to keep me in my neighborhood. My hat's to the back, so I must be up to no good.
I got a jacket on my back for the fact that I rap. Yeah, and I heard it was from Compton, so they win, they panic.
Scared of me for what? No, I don't wear tux. And if I ever got a Grammy, man, I'm building some Chuck Taylors to show the whole world it's alright to be yourself. Should I change the way I dress so I can look like the rest? Wear a red, black, and green, but they don't know what it means. Put on an African medallion, now they down with the team. Perpetrate for a click, first they went, now they switch, but they ain't getting rich.
Ain't that a bitch?
Don't strike a cheap cute pose. I got soul in my stroll, so they banned my video.
For what?
Cause they didn't like my dress code.
Dress they do. Wear a shirt and tie and run with the crew.
That's why.
Hey, Grant, get back.
Hey, yo, Tillis, man, I don't know why they tripping. I'm on this with these little funny ass slippery shoes. I never was one to wear no silk, homie. You know what I'm saying? I ain't into that type of shit. You know what I'm saying? Smurf buggy boots and old funny plaid pants and big old bows and flat. I ain't into that, man. Yo. Yo, man, all I got is khakis, too. How much money you got? It's peace, son. We'll get a 40.